To give the new member the seat, yeah. Yeah. Now, we have a different way of playing charades, you see? I have the answers and the questions right here, and I'll give them to you, and we'll find which one of you is the wittiest.
Is this gonna be grand?
Boy, here's the first one. Now, watch me.
Is it a book or a picture? A book, a picture, a movie? A movie, a book, or a picture? A picture, a movie, a book. A dead living picture, right? A movie that was dead and there was never living a picture from a foreign book. Quotation. Holding hands, dancing, right? Clapping, applauding, no. Applauding the picture. It's a good picture, very good picture. Don't even like anyone to make noise in a picture, right?
No.
Right, all right. I got the charade now.
Yeah, what is it?
Knock on wood.
No.
Laura, Ma and Pa Kettle go to Pismo Beach.
No.
Riot and a panic in the street.
No, come on.
Your sister's...
Hold it! In other words, through the charade, you win.
Oh, I
forgot this is Sunday night. Do you know what happens on a Sunday night?
Oh, no, tell us! What happens on Sunday night?
We go to the beach and we get hot dogs. We have two cars and we're all going to the beach. Now, let's see. Hilda, you're going to first car with Frank and with Jeannie and with Patty and Frankie and Leonard. There's one car and then Sylvia and Booze. And Doc, and Freddie, and Thelma, and you two go in the other car, and Seymour,
there's no room for Seymour.
What? What? There's no room? What, in the car, there's no room? There's no room for me in the car? I like hot dogs. No, really, I like hot dogs.
We'll
find room.
Gonna fix it up.
Sure, all right, Hilda and Frankie in the same one car, and Leonard and Frankie, and Joyce and Selma, you all go one car, and then there's and Ursa and Kit, and
there's no room for you anymore.
The same thing happened like before.
What do you think? What? There's no hot dogs. No, you're going to get hot dogs for everybody. It's a thing. I like to get the hot dog in a pink. Everybody's got a pink light in the eye. I'm afraid of
it. Oh, that's all right. Look, we'll fix it up now.
You lousy. No, let's fix it up.
All right, I'll fix it.
All right, kid, I'm paying money. I want a hot dog.
Leonard and Frankie and Thelma and Jones, you're going one car, and then there's Beaches and Hyde and Steve and Paul and Nick and Matt.
And there's three more, you're left out again.
You dirty man! You wasn't in the city, you want to have hot dogs?
No!
I like hot dogs!
I know you do, but I'm sorry.
I have too much money, and then...
It's all right, I'm sorry.
I ain't going that far, I'm going to hot dogs.
Oh, no.
I don't see you hanging.
You could take my place, but I'm the social director, and I got to go with them. I mean, I'd do anything you put yourself in my position. But no. I mean, put yourself in my place. But, you know, maybe next week. All right, but I'm sorry. I'd like to take you.
Well, that's all right. I understand.
Well, we'll see you next week. Remember?
Bye, member.